wizard, the West Coast warlord, and the future is today. Cause tomorrow, that shit never come. I'm worried about today and this urban decay. I'm worried about hip hop, when did it flip flop? Get whack and turn into gridlock. I don't know, is it a government plot? I don't give a fuck whether you love it or not.
Sir, what's your name?
Brogan Wilson.
And you're how old?
15.
And where do you fight out of?
The Combat Academy.
Do you know what your fight record is?
All together, 30 fights, 7 losses, 1 draw.
How do you feel about being on at Fight Zone 11?
It's an honour to fight alongside some of the greatest names around our area, all over England.
Do you know anything about your opponent?
No idea, not at all. He has a taekwondo background. Don't faze me at all. It's just a fight.
That's all we got, and if you throw it away, you dumb as OJ, off a 4-day, in your eyes eye, this the rap guy.
How do you feel about fighting at home, hometown crowd?
I love fighting at home, all my friends, family, people from the gym, they just come to watch. It's just a great experience and good to fight alongside all these people and have them supporting you.
How did you get on at World Championships?
I came home with a gold and a silver.
Can you tell me about your gold medal?
The gold medal was on the mats. I watched an English lad and a Welsh lad fight off. It was a tough fight, great to watch, high pace. And the English lad ended up winning, so in the final it was me versus an English lad. So we ended up fighting, it was a good fight, 2 rounds of high paced action, and I ended up coming away with a win, so I ended up with gold, great moment. And in the ring, I ended up fighting a Welsh lad, and I beat him. And then I went on to fight another Welsh lad, and I lost by a tiny amount. That's how I got the silver.
MC got to sue you, cause he got to eat, ain't nothing taboo. Get your ass beat by Erica Badu, cause you wanna steal the...
Why do you fight?
A long time ago, about maybe 3-4 years ago, I was quite chubby and like small, and my posture were really bad. So I joined here just for fitness, to get more fit, and then I started training kickboxing, and I ended up having my first ever fight when I was about 10. And I won, and I thought it was just amazing, so I've started fighting ever since then.
Would you recommend kickboxing?
Of course, yeah. Kickboxing is one of the great sports. Alongside all other sports, it's the hardest, the most fun, and you just get that buzz when you enter the ring and when you exit as well.
Can you tell me the benefits of kickboxing training?
It keeps you fit, keep healthy, keeps your right mind. Great experience, great friends, good family. I don't mean family as in relation, I mean family like as in everybody that comes to this gym. We're all family.
So would you recommend the Combat Academy?
Of course, yeah. One of the greatest gyms around. All our young fighters, old fighters, we're all experienced due to mix and great training skills. And this is great to be from this gym. My favourite fighter was Roy Jones Jr. I just love the way he fights. It's fun to watch. He's great. Drops his hands, shuffles about. He's just a great fighter. Love watching him.
It's good music. Put me out of business. Now you lose it. Today, I'ma drink this liquor, cause tomorrow I might be a little quicker, but today I'm just the same old night.